School is full of people, and all we've got to do is pick one to be our new best friend. How about her? How about not?
Can I sit next to you?
Stop! There's a puddle. We can't let you walk through that. Let me help.
No, let me fly you over.
I can build you a bridge.
Boy, let me carry you in my mouth.
I could just walk around like this. I think we're safe now. Where's Darwin?
This was a stupid idea.
I know. Should we just give it to her?
No, she's mine.
Okay, you have it then.
Help me.
I can't. I'm too much of a coward. Fine. Throw me Daisy. It's what she's after.
Okay.
I hate myself.
I hate yourself.
Psst, over here. The gate! We're nearly there. It's almost over.
I'm so first.
Absolutely still. Her vision is based on movement.
That only works in movies.
Ouch. I'm so proud of you. My baby boy's becoming a man.
Yeah. Keep it together, Dad.
It seems like only yesterday we were watching Daisy the Donkey together.
Dad, that was yesterday.
Well, it feels like a long time ago. And look at you now! Dating a girl!
Hey.
Hello!
Hi, Penny.
Yeah. Hi, Gumball.
So, I didn't realize you were coming with Hector.
I didn't realize you like lizard breath.
Hey, Tina! You smell, and it's not very ladylike.
It's like a sweaty watch strap.
Nah, it's more like raw chicken and rancid milk in a plastic bag.
Yeah, that's been left in the sun for a week.
Okay, now that we have your smelliness covered, let's move on to your personality.
Ow.
Yep. Truth hurts.
Okay, settle down. Everyone get into your team for dodgeball.
Oh, no, not dodgeball.
You're going down. You get the idea.
Please, not above the shoulder.
Enough!
Oh,
Hey, Mom, need a diaper for that baby?
actually, I am bully potty trained, so check your facts, all right?
You know you got them good when their voices go high.
Gumball, are you really gonna take that?
She just owned you.
What? You got a better idea?
Well, first of all, drop an octave, then give her a taste of her own medicine. Try this.
Tina? I'd just like to say that maybe you only bully people because you're insecure about your walnut-sized brain and the fact that you smell like a sweaty butcher.
I'll have you know that smell is a glandular problem!
Butter side down, just like poor Uncle Eddie.
What do you know? My lunch is on the floor. Hey, who's the funny guy who did that?
Sit! You guys, make up! Mr. Rex! Hi, Mr. Rex. We need to talk about your daughter. So it's going to be like that, is it? Well, that's fine by me.
Your dad is pretty scary.
So's your mom.
Tina, is it true that you're bullying me?
What? No. I thought we were just having fun.
So, why were you chasing me?
I only wanted to speak to you, but you ran away. Everyone thinks I'm a brute, just like my dad. But I'm not!
I don't think you're a brute.
Really?
Of course. You're just a dangerous friend with a terrifying amount of strength.
Thanks.
Come on. Give me five. How about a friend hug?